president. The commander-in-chief can't be MIA. He can't be somebody who doesn't read the briefings. Joe Biden would never call the men and women of our military suckers and losers. He knows those troops are somebody's husbands, somebody's wife, somebody's kids, somebody's spouse, somebody's father. And when a hurricane devastates Puerto Rico, a president's supposed to help it rebuild, not toss paper towels, withhold billions of dollars in aid until just before an election.